You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let
go. One important thing to understand when you think about the Near East is the way they thought about the world. The world is filled with divinity.
Divinity. Divinity.
It's monist, it's not dualist. And so everything relates to everything else. But then as one moves toward the periphery, things become ever more
dangerous and strange.
Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is mine?
My father gave me a small loan of $1 million. One of $1 million.
Stop.
I'm
pooping.
Don't.
As far as my friends.
Marriage is what brings us together here today. Wealth, true wealth, will follow you forever.
I have made mistakes. I have made mistakes. I continue to make them.
Woo! Okay.
The promises I've made. The promises I've made. I continue to break them. And all the doubts I've faced.
But as you even go farther, one encounters these dangerous waters of death that no one has ever crossed except the sun.
The Calzones betrayed me? As God is my witness. They're dead to me.
Turn down the water! Turn down the water!
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. They say the time's supposed
to... Gilgamesh finally finds a way to cross these waters of death and to get to Utnapishtim, who is the soul flood survivor and the only human who's ever been made immortal.
There's no place like home.
That's all I have to say about that.